Okay, in honor of the upcoming July 4th weekend, I just thought I'd post a little tune, America, and give you, show you how to play it, and I'll just plunk through it. It's completely, you just play it the way you want to, but I'll show you hand positions and how to get the melody and all those kinds of things. But here's sort of what it sounds like, at least this time. Something like that. Okay, so you can see it's pretty short, less than 2 minutes long. this was inspired, I learned it on bass from a version that Jaco Pastorius did back a ways. And so it's sort of inspired by that, but obviously not because I string banjo, right? So here's the hand positions, chord positions. I'll play you the basic chords that it's based on. So it's an A, then E. And this is a nice little thing, it's just D, E, D, E over a D. So that's just A, B flat diminished, E minor, E9, and then I'm gonna go to a B flat 13, because that's a tritone sub headed back towards the A chord. Here we've got E, E diminished, E, and this is part of a B7 chord. You see how those, this B7, there's your regular B7. All those are the same chord basically. So of an A, which is basically that A chord or that A bass. Drop the melody from the C sharp to the B. Right? Yes. Then, this is a D chord, but with the F sharp and the bass. We're leaving out the B string. Slide it up a whole step. E. Then E. D, E, right? Here it is again. A7, I'm playing an A, a 7 on the bass, then D, back to that A, this A, now we're going to play A, B minor, A, E, E7 flat 9, or F diminished, F sharp minor, D major 7, so this F sharp minor is D6, sharp 11, see that B7, B flat 7 with a 13 in it. Back to the A major 7. Right? Kind of cool. Now you can either bluegrass this up or jazz it up. You can play it more rubato. You can play that kind of thing. Kind of a roly type thing and turn it into that, or you can play it really rubato or with like a almost like a classical guitar finger style thing, like maybe more like type of thing. Okay, so anyway, that's how you can go about it. I don't know if I went through over all the hand positions, but basically it's pretty simple to play. A